this election will be a referendum on Donald Trump. You will be going to the polls on election day, or in this case, probably voting by mail, and doing one of two things, either voting for Donald Trump or voting against Donald Trump. He is the incumbent president, and he will be running on his record. And so for Joe Biden to win this election, it's simple. He is not Donald Trump. He is the antithesis of Donald Trump.